So it looks like sometime in the last 4 years, Mr. Beast got his act together and started complying with anti-lottery rules.
Thank you.